Cascarino. Hegerberg waiting for the cross. Should arrive now. And it's in to tap in for Van der Donk. And Lyon hit the front. Dutch international Danielle Van der Donk. She stared at a very inviting target. Lyon fans celebrate all the work here from Delphine Cascarino. Referee with whistle to mouth, and Lyon win yet another trophy. Put down a marker to their likely nearest challengers for all the competitions in France this coming season. Paris Saint-Germain, who suffered defeat at the hands of their arch-rivals again. It was a 13th-minute goal from Danielle Van der Donk. Trophy in the hands. And there's Wendy Renard, who missed out tonight with a calf injury, here to enjoy yet another trophy lift, as we say, congratulations to Lyon, Trophy des Champions winners over Paris Saint-Germain. The benchmark set again by this hugely, hugely talented squad. Lyon, champions once more.
Les vainqueurs de cette édition 2022, Trophée des champions, l'Olympique Lyonnais.